So right now, Sammy, we are going up in the categories. We are going in under 75 kilograms. And again, very attractive fight between Eastern European fighters. Right now, in the red corner, from Belarus, Ruslan Sibulin, 26 years of age. Very good beat for him. Nice song. Pretty catchy, I may say.
I don't know what they're saying.
And his opponent from Tajikistan in the blue corner, Ahmadjon Koromatov. Sammy, again, very hard names to pronounce.
Yes, yes, for sure.
It will be Ruslan and Ahmadjon for you.
More like a traditional music.
Yes, in Eastern Europe, of course. And we're still waiting. Oh, here is Ahmadjon Koromatov. A little bit of folk style. Sammy, let's see, of course, the tail of the tape within a few seconds. A little bit of difference in the age, 26 for Ruslan, 22 for his opponent Ahmadjon. Big height advantage for Ruslan. Will that reach be a factor?
10 centimeters, yes.
Almost could, 10, yes.
That could be effective.
But of course, it depends of the usage.
That's always like that, huh?
Of course, the rule.
Yeah. We're gonna find out in a minute.
Let me remind you, this is the first fight in under 75 kilogram category. And it's actually a reserve fight. Reserve fight means that if one of the winners in other fights can't go through because of medical reasons, the winner of this match will go on instead of him. And the fighter from Belarus is going forward. Good combination.
Hey.
I think that the distance is pretty much seen that he has advantage, the distance advantage.
Yeah, Ruslan should use it more, should work more, but he has a good punch. This is good, and then you have to follow with the kicks.
But he continued with another punch, this time with the right hand.
Ah, good. Punch to the body, yes.
And that is everything.
Yes.
Combination of punches.
Was a punch on the body.
It's punch on the body, and this is everything from this match. Ruslan Sibulin, maybe with the fastest win of the night.
I think this was the fastest.
Maybe not. But one of the fastest.
One of the fastest, for sure.
Let's of course wait for the official decision.
С нокаут победител е състезателя в червения ъгъл Руслан Насибулин. Аплодисменти за състезателят от Беларус, както и за неговия съперник Ахмадjon Koromatov. Всъщност новите правила, за които няколко пъти ви споменах, са много по-близки до оригиналното карате Кьокушин, което е създадено, знаете, от Масутацу Ояма. Тогава, в началото е било точно така. Открити удари и много повече свобода. Виждате го цяла вечер тук. Грамота и плакет за загубилия участник.